Look at the wide area covered under this excessive heat watch going into effect. We're talking about dangerously hot conditions, and it's a prolonged dangerously hot condition.